Well, here's a clarification now that is coming from the Election Commission. This was regarding poll dates clashing with the one-month-long festival of fasting, month-long fasting of Ramadan here. The Election Commission explaining here that during Ramadan, polls would be conducted because the full month, the entire month, that cannot be excluded. But they've also made sure that any main festival and Fridays have been avoided for the poll days, and this is of course across the country. This is a clarification that is coming in regarding certain doubts, questions that were raised on a clash of polling dates in the month of fasting. It's important here to note that while election commences, the first phase starting the 11th of April, Ramadan of course would start the next month in about 5th to 6th May. And the Election Commission clarifying all doubts on the reasons, giving out those reasons here on why and how it was impossible to avoid one entire month of polling. Our correspondent Ayushman getting us further inputs here in a quick clarification that has come in here from the Election Commission. This, of course, keeping in mind, of course, in not wanting any ugly politics in this either, because there were certain parties who were raising these fingers on the Election Commission.
Yes, sir. If you see the politics, the political party who are alleging that the Election Commission has kept the dates of polls in Delhi, Aam Aadmi Party has alleged that the poll dates in Delhi are coinciding with Ramzan and hence there'll be less votes polled, and that is why a leader of Aam Aadmi Party has raised this question. When we try to take a official reaction from the Election Commission on this, the Election Commission said that an entire month can't be excused. That's why the Fridays and the key important days of the festival has been avoided. But if you remember the Kerala bypolls, these were the Kerala bypolls. Ramzan was going on and people came out in heavy numbers. They voted. And if you see the entire span, there is also Holi is there. There is Good Friday. So it is a totally uncalled for controversy by a political party which says that because of Ramadan, people won't be coming out to vote. People will be coming out to vote. We have seen in past in Kerala, there was a good number of Muslim population, they came out to vote, and a candidate from the Muslim candidate won in Kerala. So this is what Election Commission has come out and said, that the entire month can't be excused. That's why the Fridays and the festival dates have been avoided.
Yes, Ayushman, thank you for getting us those updates. That being a very important clarification, of course, coming in from the Election Commission.